It's opening day for Six Flags New England. The theme park in Agawam will welcome thrill seekers back at 11 o'clock this morning and will stay open until 8 tonight. The same goes for tomorrow. This season, more coasters will have single rider lines. Flash passes will be available on your phone, and you can order food ahead with the Six Flags app. The park will be open on weekends for now and all through school vacation week.